So I'm sitting on the train home just the other day. Some kid gets on and he's coming my way. With his ratty long hair and jailbird tattoos. And he's acting like he ain't got nothing to lose. Well, I don't know him, he sure don't know me. So why am I feeling like I don't wanna be friends with this guy? Well, maybe I should. Nothing in life is to be feared, it's only to be understood. So 2 days on, and I'm watching the Idiot Box. And they're talking to some guy who starts his day with a whiskey on the rocks. I'm thinking, how does somebody get to that place? I don't mind a drink. I don't mind the taste. You see, we all have our faults, our own little vice. So why should it be any surprise to you or to me that anyone could? Nothing in life is to be feared, it's only to be understood. We are all the same, have a heart, an open mind. Ignorance is blind. So thank you all for lending an ear to my little rant, to my little idea that came to me in my own crazy head one night while I was lying in bed. This philosophy sounds like a mantra that's good. Nothing in life is to be feared. Nothing in life is to be understood.